all this traffic, but we're back downtown. Swagins. With all that wood.
That's traffic, eh?
Yeah. There. Alright, we're going into the arena area, northern. Fan office, employment and training. That's the northern right here. Right here is their arena. This way, so I can get. There's the northern. St. C's First Nation Little Eagle Daycare. Daycare Center. Oh, they had one. They got one. Family Services.
Family services area.
Down the road, man. I don't know what that building is. This is the Bannock Festival stage, where they have their Bannock Festival every summer. This is the band office. First St. Jude's First Nation band office. Yeah. Yeah, that's the band office. I don't have no idea what that is. It's some kind of building anyway, yeah. They're in employment and training. It's the University College of the North. Far out. Excellent. And there's the arena again. Let's get out of here. And there's the economic development in the northern complex. Ooh, that's a lot of garbage in there.
Yep.
Storage tank, trailers.
So you'll be getting some gas there, eh?
Yep. This is where the high school used to be. It's all burnt down, gone. I think those are teachers' residence over there? No, they couldn't be, eh?
No. Classes.
Classes?
I think
classes. Huh.
Oh,
yeah. Well, we'll go around. This is back to the ace, but we're going to do one more turn. We'll look at the RC church. RC Church, biggest church in Island Lake, I believe. That's all. Two entrances, three entrances. What all these buildings are.
This looks pretty old, eh?
Yeah. school bus in there.
Lunch house.
There. Lunch house.
Yeah, this would be classes.
They got school buses here. All right, we're leaving St. Therese Point First Nation. Yeah, RCMP, eh?
Oh yeah, there's supposed to be some kind of attachment.
Here?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
I guess that's where they have their office,
huh?
Huh.
Alright, we're signing off.